I'm Talia. I train with Capoeira Brazil in Sydney, Australia.
I'm Ryoko. I'm from Japan.
Hi, my name is Eddie. I'm from China, but I'm living in Sydney right now.
Capoeira is what it is. I think it makes you interact with a lot of different cultures because it's made such a... because it's grown so much globally and there's so many nationalities practicing Capoeira now.
Hi, I am Italian. My name is Sandro.
My name is Mary Lou. I am a teacher, contramaster in Group Capoeira Brazil.
My name is Kai Kai. I come from Dunedin, New Zealand.
I'm from Sweden. My name is Peter Olin, and my Capoeira nickname is Pedra.
We had this question recently about the future of Capoeira, and I think it's good that in this place we talk about this kind of stuff. We are mostly young, you know, young guys, and we, in a way, we are sort of the future.
I think fusion is essential because a culture might have of good, like a good ethic, a culture which comes from good ethics, honesty, you know, can only help Capoeira.
I think that there is always going to be a difference if you're not a Brazilian teacher and you can't bring that thing that they can bring to the table, but there is room for it.
I think the respect is have to come if the person is a good instructor or not, if they're doing the right thing or not to the Capoeira.
I trained with an Angola master called Anum, Mestre Anum, and that's how I started Capoeira.
Jogo Aberto, because, yeah, for me Capoeira is Capoeira, not necessarily Angola or regional, Benguela.
So my name is Canarinho da Alemanha. I'm from Germany originally, so the name gives it away.
A Capoeira é uma arte internacional. Eu digo, é muito mais do que sou professor para a gente, é amigo, é educador. É, fica muito perto do coração da gente, viu? Obrigado, Eurico. Foi um evento massa, com uma galera finíssima. Tudo de bom para o futuro e até mais.